children generally should be watched from home till they get to school. At home, you find that children, they get up, they move so close to the television because they want to see it. Tell the child to go back to sit a distance from the television and see the child's eyes and see the reaction. Some children, they don't see it and you force them to go back. They lose interest in that. Yes, children should be observed from home to school. Yes, at home, you see children, they want to watch television. They move so close to the television, that's where they see it better. Tell this child to go back and sit and see if the child can still see. Some children that have good vision, when they go back, they still look at the television, they can still see. Yes, you know that that child is just addicted to moving. But some children, by the time you force them to sit down, after some few seconds, they are not seeing the television. They lose interest in what they are watching. Then you should know that that child needs an eye check. Then you talk about when they go to school. Children, teacher will complain that they are not writing. Why are they not writing? Those are simple things we parents should actually observe. Why don't they write well? Is it because they are not seeing what they are writing on the board or they don't know it? If you are able to clear that they know it but they are not seeing it, then bring these children to clinic. Let an eye doctor take a look at them. Then children should be supervised when they are playing. I always tell children, do not hold a sharp object when you are playing. Don't hold your pencil when you are playing. And do not use rubber band with broomstick to shoot at each other. It can actually enter the children's eye and that can lead to a very deadly cause of blindness. Then children should be washed and helped to clean their eyes. Take care of their eyes, clean their eyes, make them not look under the sun, look directly at the sun when it's too bright.